Let's talk about how to actually manifest fast using robotic affirmations. A lot of you are doing it, but something just seems to be wrong and that's why you're not getting results. So let's fix that today. Also, I'm like living example that this works, you know. Like my clients are living example that this works. And there are so many videos on YouTube which will tell you that this works. For one, stop doubting yourself and stop being like, does it work? Is it gonna work for me? When I'm gonna see my results, if the moment is happening or not, you know, constantly wondering about it and just thinking that there's something wrong with me. Dude, when it's working for every other person, you are special, but you're not that special, okay? That it won't work for you. It's working all the time. The law is working all the time. And a lot of us forget that. So let's fix it. Let's fix all of it. Before we get into the video, here's my Instagram handle. If you have any question, any doubt, do DM me on Instagram. Instead of writing hi, write the full-blown message because Instagram allows you to text once only, something like that. And I don't reply to hi messages, so try writing the entire situation. Okay, if you're interested in one-on-one coaching, do let me know on Instagram. One of the reasons why I wasn't talking about coaching till now, I wasn't advertising about it, is because I was like, do I want to make it a thing or not? But a lot of you just reach out. I'm like, fine, okay. But a lot of you cannot afford the 21 days program, which I usually offer. So I came up with two different programs as well, and it will be according to the desired. So 21 days program includes everything, okay? It's a complete package. But then there will be a 3 days program, there'll be a 7 days program. So if you're interested, do let me know. Before you start robotically affirming, I want you to get clear on these basic things, okay? These basic concepts. Because if they will be clear in your head, it will be a lot easier for you to get results. Number one, you are the creator of your reality. A lot of you guys, what you do, you just put your desire on pedestal, you put all your attention on the samne wala person. You are just constantly focusing on that person, that thing, that application, and giving all your power away to those circumstances, to that person. That, oh, if they will behave nicely, then it's gonna be amazing. If they won't, then I'm gonna be sad and all of that. No, you are the creator of your reality. You decide how thing goes, okay? Whatever assumption you will hold about it, it is gonna behave that way. Once you make that decision firm in your head, just see how fast results are gonna come for you. So a lot of time our conscious mind makes us, you know, wonder that how it's gonna happen, when it's gonna happen, why it will work out for me. Remind yourself of this, that I'm the creator of my reality. That's the reason it's gonna happen for me. That's the reason it's all working out for me, because I decide. So I am the one controlling it. Don't let the outer circumstances control you or have power over you, because if you will, it's gonna fuck you up in a ways. Number second, your self-concept should be strong. And get clear on the beliefs that you're holding about that particular thing. So to some things we are having a bit resistance to. So for example, money, right? A lot of people are having money blocks. That's the reason they're not able to attract it. So by robotically affirming, you will be able to call in the money, definitely, for sure. But when we talk about keeping it, you know, consistently, then it's hard. For that reason, whenever I work with someone, we first work on the beliefs. The beliefs that they're holding about the subject, because once we get clear on it, once we know that what it is that we need to work on, it's very easy to move forward with the process. Example of self-concept is that everything works out for me, I am a master manifester, I am just great, I manifest everything so instantly, nothing triggers me, things like that. So when we talk about getting clear on your beliefs, I mean, let's say you're trying to manifest a specific person, getting clear on what is love for you exactly, what you think that person perceive you, how you perceive yourself, you know, getting clear on all of these questions, because it's very important. They are building up your self-concept on your beliefs. When you will write down your beliefs, it's a big reality check, because you will get to know that, oh, because I think this way, these things are happening in my life. And then change them into something that you actually want to experience. For example, one of my clients very recently, so she was trying to manifest her SP back from last 2 years, and she was like, nothing works out for me, I am on verge of giving up. I was like, all right, let's just get clear on what you think that how he perceive you. And she got clear on it, and it was very like the conception she was holding about herself. And I was like, okay, let's just change it. We changed it. Guess what? Literally next day, he texted her. And we both were shocked. I was like, yeah, that what exactly happens when you shift your energy. You automatically become so magnetic. The moment you will shift your conception about something, your assumption about something, it's gonna happen. So you never know. Movement is always happening if you're trying to manifest something. It's always happening. A lot of people are like, oh, it's not showing up, nothing is happening. No, it's happening. Every thought creates a karma. Every thought. That's why it's very important to be conscious of what you're thinking. Number third, you're always manifesting. The amount of people who forget that, it's crazy. They think if I'm thinking positive, then only I'm manifesting. No, you cannot be like that. Oh, I affirm for 10 minutes and now I'm gonna talk about my desire and how it's not there and how I'm trying so hard and going into that victim mentality mode again and again and like thinking that when it's gonna happen, how it's gonna happen, all of that. You're always manifesting. Okay, don't not forget that. Your subconscious mind is always saying yes. You're like, I don't have that thing. Your subconscious mind is like, yes, you don't. You're like, I have that thing. Your subconscious mind is like, yes, you do. So it's always saying yes. So these were the basics. Now let's talk about how to actually manifest fast. Short, simple answer to that is saturate your subconscious. Okay, but what do I mean by that? So that's the way I, you know, manifest anything. So I affirm, but I also affirm from a state that I already have it. So I'm stating it as a fact. As a fact, it's a fact that I have this thing. Okay, like I'm not trying to get it, I'm not trying to, you know, die affirming. No, I already have it. I'm just stating it as a fact. Then what I do, I play music, I dance, and I just get into that state of wish being fulfilled completely. That's, I already have it. Oh my god, it's so amazing. Getting into the details, not wondering how it's gonna come, not wondering how it's gonna happen. It just happened. It's there. How I'm feeling now. So if you have your desire right now, no matter whatever it is, how would you feel? You would be happy. You wouldn't be stressing out. You wouldn't be thinking, wondering, watching YouTube videos, grateful that you're here. You wouldn't be doing all of that because you already have it, right? Yes, that's your answer. Truthy, for how many hours, for how many minutes I need to affirm till I get the results? You already have your results. You're stating it as a fact. Your every thought is an affirmation. You're manifesting 24/7. The more you will affirm, the faster you're going to get the result. Manifestation is not rocket science. So keep on persisting. Keep on affirming. Keep on assuming that you already have it. Get into the details. Get into the wish being fulfilled. Affirm from a version that already got the desired. And I would recommend, it's not important to feel, but if you can feel to fasten up the process, it would be amazing because your heart and mind is working in one direction. So it always works. But if you can't, you know, create the feeling, if you can't get into the state, still just affirm. Just affirm. Don't let your thoughts slip. If you will persist, it's not gonna take you months, years. No, it will happen within a week. Literally, it will happen within a week. So do it. Whatever you identify yourself as, you become it. So make sure that you identify yourself as someone who easily gets the results. Like everything literally works out for them. Life is happening for you. It's not happening to you. So trust the process. Keep on persisting. Keep your thoughts in check. Keep on assuming the reality that you want to experience as you already have it. You got it. It's not rocket science again. It's easy and you understand it now completely. You just need to resist. So do that. And it's easy because you're already thinking. I'm just telling you to think in a way that you already have what you want. I know this video helped you, so please subscribe to my channel, like this video, share it with your friends. If you have any doubts or if you are interested in one-on-one coaching, do DM me on Instagram and I would love to have a conversation with you. You're so loved and blessed. I love you all so much. Bye-bye.